माय स्कूल लाइब्रेरी। इंट्रोडक्शन। स्कूल लाइब्रेरी इज़ द प्लेस वेयर वाइड रेंज ऑफ एकेडमिक्स बुक्स एंड रिसोर्सेज आर अवेलेबल। द बुक्स आर मेड अवेलेबल टू ऑल द स्टूडेंट थ्रू आउट द ईयर टू इंक्रीज नॉलेज, अंडरस्टैंडिंग एंड परफॉर्मेंस ऑन वेरियस सब्जेक्ट्स। स्कूल लाइब्रेरी इज essential for learning and teaching process. Library facilitates each student with access to essential resources and learning material for a smooth learning process. It plays a vital role in students' life. The design, modern tools and strategy of the school library change with the changing times. The types of books we can have access to in school libraries are function books, non-function books, reference books, literature books, biography books, general knowledge books, fables and folk tales, cook books and craft books, poetry books, books in a series, wordless books and so on. Importance of school library: facilitates and provides suitable and flexible learning space for students. These days library are equipped with digital tools and technologies which make it easy and fast to research on the subject. It provides us with quality fictions and non-fiction books that encourage us to read more for pleasure and enrich our intellectual, artistic, culture, social and emotional growth. The ambience of the school library is perfect for learning without getting disturbed. This makes it easy for us to learn and grow faster. We can borrow the books as per our requirement for further learning at home. Apart from the books on various subjects, we can also borrow books of our interest, such as storybooks, biographic, comics books and novel. We can improve our general knowledge by reading GK books. It helps in the development of mind and boosts our confidence. With in-depth knowledge on the subjects of interest, we get insight of new and more interesting dimensions. We can take reference for a wide range of books to complete our school assignments. We can also refer books for making notes and preparing for exams. It also helps in development vocabulary, readings and writing skills. Provide teacher the access to professional development, relevant information and reference material to plan and implement effective learning programs. Collaborates with the teachers from effective learning plan and implementation of the programs that help us acquire skill, collect and evaluate information and solve problems. School library is helpful to every member of school community, whether it's students, teachers or any other staff member. It helps gain skills and knowledge for personal development. School library has a positive impact on the academic performance of the student. It helps us develop to the overall skill necessary to succeed in modern day digital and social environment. It is important to develop the habit of visiting library regularly. Conclusion: whatever we learned in classroom should be supplemented with reading and research done in library. This will make studies more interesting and profound. The range and quality of books available in library in the West. As a student, we cannot buy it or have access to such wide range of book elsewhere. Thus library play a vital role in our studies. The knowledge that we gain remain with us for lifetime. Thank you.